Nearly 20% of the population can now be classified as addicts.